Click the search icon in the sidebar to search for a specific vessel. Enter identity information for the vessel you are interested in and click to search. You can search by vessel name, Maritime Mobile Service Identity or MMSI number, International Maritime Organization or IMO number, call sign, or Vessel Monitoring System or VMS identifier. Advanced search allows you to filter and refine your search more effectively by source, flags, and dates active. Click on any vessel in the search results to add that vessel track to the map. View any gaps of transmission of data in the time bar, noting that these may be caused by multiple factors, including device malfunction, the device being switched off, poor satellite coverage, or data processing. Press the eye icon to show more information about the vessel. Log in to see all available data. Click the compass icon to center the map on that vessel track, and you can also change the color or graph the speed of the vessel over time. Press the Play Animation button to view the vessel's movement patterns over time. You can analyze different events along any vessel track according to Global Fishing Watch's detection algorithms. This includes fishing events. To view fishing events on any vessel track, click on Fishing underneath the vessel name on the left-hand sidebar to toggle those events on and off. Zoom into the map to show fishing events along the track. Click on any highlighted section of track to show the apparent number of fishing hours per event. Measure any distance along a track by clicking the ruler icon in the top right of the map. Then click the start and end points of the distance you are interested in measuring. You can measure multiple distances and then remove measurements by clicking the X button on the ruler icon. Log in to save your workspace with one or more vessels you are interested in.